just kind of either get a shot up or kick it back out for an open look. But my teammates trust me. I made the right decision. I just got to stay confident in my shot.
But when you look back at the film for the past 2 years, did you notice anything differently that you were doing or that other teams were doing in terms of defending?
I just got to try and catch a ball lower in the block, not so far out. Just make it easier for myself, do my work early. I always say do your work early on the defense end, but on offensive end as well, you do your job early. Just got to kind of get easier shots like that. And that's one thing I'm working with Coach Howard on, just do my work early and try to get easier shots.
Have you actively noticed other teams trying to push you out farther away from the block?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, that's all the scouting, of course, trying to get people on the block. Those all things now that kind of end of the season, people are watching all play all through the season and what different ways you can try and stop people. I mean, we're doing the same thing with other teams, and so it's just something that we got to continue working on throughout the whole season.
Eli said the coaching staff trying to be more nasty, aggressive down the block. I guess how could they go about doing something that's maybe not exactly personal?
Yeah, I mean, just trying to get things going in different ways, just trying to throw the ball down low, that just kind of play through me. And they trust me to make the right decision, and just kind of playing through me. And if I don't have a shot, I can get back out, and I'm just trying to get the team going. If I get a couple of early buckets, and I'm just kind of playing through.
Does it give you guys more confidence?